श्री पतंजलि योगा सूत्रा पार्ट 3 श्लोक नंबर 16 परिणाम त्र संयमात अतीता नागत ज्ञानम बाय मेकिंग संयमा ऑन द थ्री सॉर्ट्स ऑफ चेंजेस कम्स द नॉलेज ऑफ पास्ट एंड फ्यूचर कमेंट्री ऑन श्री पतंजलि योगा सूत्रा बाय स्वामी विवेकानंदा वी मस्ट नॉट लूज sides of the first definition of samyama. When the mind has attained that state when it defines itself with the internal impression of the object, leaving the external, and when by long practice that is retained by the mind and the mind can get into that state in a moment, that is samyama. If a man in that state wants to know the past and future, he has to make a samyama on the changes in the sanskaras. Some are working now at present, some have worked out, and some are waiting to work. So by making a samyama on these, he knows the past and future. Part 3, Shlok number 17, Shabdarth Pratyaya नामित रेत राध्या सात संकर तत् प्र विभाग संयमात सर्वभूत रूत ज्ञानम बाय मेकिंग सम्यमा ऑन वर्ड मीनिंग एंड नॉलेज विच आर ऑर्डिनरली कन्फ्यूज्ड कम्स द नॉलेज ऑफ ऑल एनिमल साउंड्स कमेंट्री ऑन श्री पतंजलि योगा सूत्रा बाय स्वामी विवेकानंदा The word represents the external cause, the meaning represents the internal vibration that travels to the brain through the channels of the indriyas, conveying the external impression to the mind and knowledge represents the reaction of the mind, which comes perception. These three confused make our sense objects. Suppose I hear a word, there is first the external vibration, next the internal sensation carried to the mind by the organ of hearing, then the mind reacts and I know the word. The word I know is a mixture of the three vibrations, sensations and reaction. Ordinarily, these three are inseparable, but by practice the yogi can separate them. When a man has attained to this, if he makes a samyama on any sound, he understands the meaning which that sound was intended to express, whether it was made by man or by any other animal. 3. Shlok number 18. Sanskar Sakshat Karanat Purvaj Tigyanam. By perceiving the impressions comes the knowledge of past life. Commentary on Shri Patanjali Yoga Sutra by Swami Vivekananda. Each experience that we have comes in the form of a wave in the chitta, and this subsides and becomes finer and finer, but it never lost. It remains there in minute form, and if we can bring this wave up again, it becomes memory. So if the yogi can make a samyama on these past impressions in the mind, he will begin to remember all his past lives. Shlok number 19. Pratyasya parchitta jnanam. By making samyama on the signs in another's body, knowledge of his mind comes. Commentary on Shri Patanjali Yoga Sutra by Swami Vivekananda. Each man has particular signs on his body which differentiate him from others. When the yogi makes a samyama on these signs, he knows the nature of the mind of that person. Part 3, Shlok number 20. Na cha tatsalamban tasya vishayi bhutvata. But not its contents, that not being the object of the samyama. Commentary on Shri Patanjali Yoga Sutra by Swami Vivekananda. He would not know the contents of the mind by making a samyama ऑन द बॉडी देयर वुड बी रिक्वायर्ड अ टू फोल्ड सामयमा फर्स्ट ऑफ द साइंस इन द बॉडी एंड देन ऑन द माइंड इट्सेल्फ द योगी वुड देन नो एवरीथिंग दैट इज इन दैट माइंड।